Hey guys, let's do a quick update of this tank. So the tank so far is going quite well. Most of the algae are already gone. The tank is, in my opinion, quite nice right now. You barely see the algae over here, but I still have something. So to prevent this problem, what I have done, I removed the CO2 diffuser from Neo Aquarium, not because it's not a good diffuser, but in my opinion, it's a good value for the money. However, I need to prevent future issues in this tank, and it's better to prevent than be sorry. So maybe someone will touch a skimmer, they will not place in the right position, so I will face this problem again. Since I will be out for 3 weeks, then I will come back to Netherlands again. I hope to find this tank completely balanced. We're going to start to fertilize this tank in the next couple of days. So what I've done to replace the CO2 diffuser, I have used GBL inline CO2 reactor. This is a 1216, the idea is just to have more CO2 concentration inside of the tank in order to balance with the LED lighting system, because this LED is quite strong. So if the CO2 is not working properly, I will face algae again. So this is it. I hope you have enjoyed. My advice to you, don't get stressed when you get algae. You can always brush the rocks. You can always vacuum it with a hose during the water change. You can also do some partial water change just to remove the organic matter that is inside. But most important is just to identify which is the problem and fix it, and then give the time to the tank just to get well and get balance. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. I will try to keep posted about this tank as soon as I get back from Portugal in April. And I hope to find this tank nice and ready for the first trimming. So guys, take care. Bye-bye.